All right.
Let's do this.
Not that we have a moment to fucking do anything about it, but let's get some people down.
Hey, lipstick, on me. Get down on the ground, everybody. Keep quiet. Nobody.
And if you see the, I see the.
Got Elvis.
All right.
Nice.
This is the one, guys.
Gonna tell him to come with us.
If we got Elvis, we're good to go.
Alright, look for the chode. Numbers and colors. Or you can gamble on guessing. Or you can gamble on guessing. Thematically appropriate.
Yeah.
Hey, dickhead, come with me. Want to blow his brains out. Alright. You know what? That room that I picked is where we should put him. We should put him back in here. That you guys back in here.
That's what I'm trying to get one back in here too.
I got fireworks. Do we need those for anything?
Yeah, yes. We'll need those later.
Heard.
Good call. Alright, he's down. 8. First number is 8. Isn't it amazing that we always find them in the order they need to be?
Crazy.
Alright, Ramblers, let's get rambling. Oh, shit. Drow. Actually, maybe leaving the gate closed. Well, nah. Our mobility's probably more important than their immobility. They'll just spawn wherever.
Chow, they're coming.
Phaser.
Down. Right, I am gonna put the ammo back here. May as well right now.
Yeah.
Right here behind you. Back.
Copy.
You're getting away from that smoke. You know, would it be smart for us not to open both of these so that they can't rush us from both sides and we can shoot at them?
See, that's what I was kind of thinking, but I don't know. I think our mobility is more important than their immobility.
Hey, can I get some help?
Can you... yeah? Yes. Over there.
Thank you.
Copy. 30 seconds on the drill.
Grenade out.
10 seconds.
I like this gun. Guys that pop that smoke aren't gonna be making it through. Right. Coming out in.
Oh, look at the snipers. Two, the number's two. Oh god, the number's two.
I'm coming.
Coming back in?
Yep, we're back. Headed back down to the locker room.
I'm on your six.
The code is
Oh god, you ran right past those dudes!
Sorry, I've come back.
286.
Oh, I rounded the corner trying to follow you, and it was just like... Alright, I'm gonna stay at the top of these steps.
Okay, let's go back to work.
Alright, grab a C4.
Down there with you?
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'm coming down there. I'll be one of them.
Remember, oh yeah, guys, ammo down here in the armory, too. There's ammo back in the locker room.
And I'll grab it now.
Yeah, there's almost unlimited ammo down here.
Yeah, it's just tough to get down here whenever the cluster is fucked.
Right.
Everything cool up there in the hallway, Ben?
Yeah, everything's solid right now.
Let's go apply C4.
While I'm down here, I want to get some of that ammo.
Dead ammo.
And now, the ammo is behind being drilled, right?
Yes.
For what? Oh, well then, let's apply the C4 and then I'll run back down here and grab some ammo, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming out.
Since we're behind rounds now, let's get shit done.
Boys, a step behind.
I didn't know there were a bunch of lockers back here you could pick.
Yeah, that's the first place I go every time we start, because that's where one of the briefcases usually is.
Oh, incoming.
Stay frosty.
Oh god, I'm getting...
Oh, I'm getting tased down in the gym here.
You good?
Alright. Under control, under control.
And then get away before that shit explodes.
I'm gonna go grab ammo down there with them, unless... Always look in these elevators. I'm getting... I'm out of ammo, and that's why I can't shoot him.
Miles bringing us wenches.
Alright, it's wench time.
Yes. Yes! Oh, check this out. You can play this.
Coming, Osman.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm coming out. I'm after you. Yeah, always watching those goddamn elevators. Got my eyes nuked.
Me too. Oh.
Woo! Woo! Oh no! Oh, the taser stunned me while I was cuffing a cop.
Oh god. Zach, I need a res.
You do.
I'm right behind here, hiding.
There, right there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Times three.
I need a red.
Alright, let's move.
Just remember, you need a blue to level you out. Or white to level you out, a blue to come back down.
One and two retinols, something. Sacanols. Alright, snatch up and switch plus. Got one.
Snatch, everybody.
You need me to take
another bag, man.
Yes.
Alright, I'm dropping fireworks out here.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
I'll grab those.
And then drop the winch parts in this square.
Yep, I'm on board with that so far. Running in behind those fucking... Alright, we gotta suppress these motherfuckers before shit goes awry.
Suppressing fire! By that I mean a headshot.
Ooh, I'm down.
Good.
Thank you, thank you.
What the fuck?
But, I mean, you want the winch to be stable.
Doing what right now?
Alright, that one's cuffed too. We got three in our collection. Fireworks. Sean, you have them now?
Sean, did you get the fireworks?
Yeah.
Work them fires.
Going upstairs.
Sean, I'm right behind you.
I too am.
Make sure you grab some ammo or whatever if you need it.
Yeah, I do need it.
Light the fireworks. Stand back.
Oh, I got close. Oh, no, I didn't.
Wait,
blimp? Where is the ammo?
Yeah, right. That's why we have blimp upgrades and whatnot.
Blimp upgrades?
We didn't upgrade the blimps though, we just upgraded the drill.
Strike! Gonna need to rob your banks if this is your luck.
First aid kit here, friend.
Alright, so this is where we'll have to do the plugging. Guarding.
Oh wait, so we plug... Are you plugging?
Well, we've gotta wait for the, oh wait, yeah, first, no, excuse me, we've gotta put the drill together first. Right, obvious. There's the drill. The drill which was brought by Blimp.
Very inconspicuous.
I mean, it's Vegas. Baby.
Nice. I'm firing.
Oh, there it goes again.
Okay, are we defending now?
Yes.
Is it started?
Yeah.
Good time for a sentry gun?
Yes, yeah, sentry gun on the floor is a great idea right now.
Got a tank.
We're on a table, but you know, down here, floor area. There's the tank.
Someone got him tagged.
Yeah.
Oh, I see where he is. Nice! He's down. I got him. I got one.
I too got one.
Dude, a guy just dropped down right behind you. Right. I'm going up.
Remember, you have to pick it and then plug it in. It's a two-step process. Hook her up to the other side.
Oh, it's in a different place.
Yep.
Alright, I'm wasting a bunch of time going the wrong way, but I'm right behind you.
Got it.
So maybe you can help me fight towards it or something.
Yes, yes.
Wait, I think I got it.
Yeah, there is. Actually, Sean, can I get you to come defend the one on this side of the hallway? Since I'm more mobile, I should be moving water tanks and shit. Here, it's right around the corner.
Fuck.
You guys are starting it?
Yeah, that's where I'm headed now. Yeah, Ben, you and I will take the main floor.
Alright, there's a bunch of guys down here. I'm getting some ammo.
Sean, you're...
Yep.
Oh, they're all dead. I accidentally killed everyone.
Who's shooting me and from where, but... pissing me off.
Dozer.
Sean, you got some dudes.
Where's Dozer?
Yeah, right by the winch. Right by the winch.
He might be leaving. We're between rounds. No, he's not leaving.
Looks like there's a tank down there with you guys.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm down. You did me good.
Oh, he's...
I got dozed.
I'm trying.
Five seconds. Thank you.
Awesome job, guys. Get that big fat bastard shot to death.
He's down.
Nice.
And I wish there were some dead dudes up here because I need some ammo.
Back in business.
I'm gonna get it. The bathroom's upstairs.
I'm not sure where they are this time. I guess that's random though too.
Oh, I'm getting tased right by the winch. Oh, thanks. Thanks.
Going attack? Thanks.
It's done.
Where are the fucking bathrooms? I don't see the marker for it.
Yeah, it doesn't tell you for whatever reason. Here's all the hotel rooms. They're back here, okay. Bathrooms on the top floor here, it's by me. It is where it was last time.
I'm in trouble. Ugh. They're on the top floor, okay. Coming. But I'm in some deep shit.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm out of ammo.
Alright, remember there's ammo in the locker room too.
Alright, I'm gonna make a run for ammo.
Okay, I'm guiding Haas to the bathrooms, then I'll be off. Okay, Haas, yeah, over here.
Haas, is Haas your drunk girlfriend or what?
Yes. They're down this hallway on the left, okay? You got this shit.
Oh, we definitely cleaned up. Oh no, we didn't.
Why?
Alright, we're back in business. You seem to be doing just fine down
here. Oh, no! No! Something's happening.
Oh, I left my drunk girlfriend alone in the bathroom and something's happening.
Never found the bathroom. I mean, there is a bathroom, but it's not. I can put the tank in.
Alright, big friendly drill, let's do this.
Watch out, Dave. BFT overheats if you don't get her enough water. From the bathroom. trying to get water from the bathroom, but the bathroom that you showed me doesn't have those markers on the floor where I can put the tank.
Yeah, see, and that's what I don't think you can fill it up before you have to.
Oh, well, I have a tank on with me.
Right. I'm taking the other water tank. Let's see what happens. Yeah, see, now that it's an objective, we have to. That's a little
Yeah, hard. And the one up here is not one of them.
Shit, it's not. What the dicks?
One directly below me. Dude. Alright, I'm gonna go to the one downstairs.
Yeah, do it. Goodbye, whoever you were. We no longer love you. Yeah, here's the one downstairs.
I'm coming right for you.
Wait.
I think they stole the painting back.
No, I got it.
Alright, good man, good man. Okay, so yeah, like right now they're not trying to unplug the things because that wouldn't help them, so.
I could use some health since you're right here.
Yeah.
If you would. Alright. We have to just hold down, shit down until they're done filling up.
Yep.
Back of the room. Okay, never mind. Dudes.
Sean, what's your 20?
They're full.
I'm just keeping an eye on the main room. Kind of above you guys.
Yeah, you've always thought that way. Don't act like it's not. I mean. Oh,
the guy's up here on the second floor now. Dropping down to you.
Blimp is still up there, magnificent.
How do I put the fucking full tank on?
It's over on this side.
Someone's stunning me. Someone's stunning me right next to that drill.
I'm trying to see where.
Oh, you just throw it down in this square.
Now it's broke down.
I bought the toolbox.
I'm down.
Coming through you.
I'm pretty close to the drill. Someone can. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Thanks for the.
Sorry, Bob. You're Ben, you need help too. Ah! I need untased.
What the fuck?
It's just fucking. Another ammo bag under the steps again.
I definitely need that.
Over here under the steps towards the front door where it was.
Oh, I'm going down. Oh. Yeah, baby. Figgity, baby.
Sorry, were you gonna hostage him?
I don't know.
We got two hostages. Oh, gonna reconnect the socket.
Hostile yelled at some guy and then I just murked him.
Yeah, it requires multiple yells to get a cop to comply. Oh, somebody reconnected. Alright, good, good.
Yeah, sorry, that one was up by me. Hostile, look out!
No worries. There's somebody getting stunned.
Yeah, I don't know from where, but
yeah,
I'm down.
Me either.
On. Thank you. Okay, well, that's up and running.
Alright, he gave up. Another hostage.
Oh, I'm sorry. I blew his brains out. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I feel like such a dick.
It happens.
I didn't shoot him. I didn't shoot him. Swear I didn't shoot him.
It's all good, no worries.
Hey, I was trying to subdue another guy and someone blew him away. We are really not communicating well on that. Alright, we're in good shape.
We got three stashed right now too, so okay, so after the first round of water running out, you're allowed to freely fill them up.
John, you have health?
Yeah.
Can I have one?
I need,
someone on that socket?
Ammo.
Someone on that socket. I'll get it.
I'm getting it right now.
Okay.
I'm gonna need ammo, though.
Ben, you need some health if you're near, you're near Zach.
I am.
I'll put a first aid kit here. Doctor's bag over here anymore?
Alright, we're back in business.
No, it's not.
No, that one got consumed. There's one all the way back at the beginning at the limo. Right now you could run back and use it. There's also an ammo bag all the way back there.
Woof, at the limo?
I mean, we're between rounds. If you're gonna make it, now's the time.
Who is that fucking... Oh god, oh god, oh god. Where's...
I got a bad feeling if I leave this place.
Well, the round's kicking
in
now.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, I just... That's why I didn't say anything. Like, awesome, run into it. Oh god. I think you would like the music for the calling if you dig this particular.
Yeah.
Yeah. A warning that it's not gonna have coolant real shortly.
Right. Now I just finished filling up the other pack. Yeah, we're good.
All right, you want to try to subdue that guy up there to your right, Sean? I won't shoot at him if that's.
I don't see where he went.
Get that, I'm getting water.
Yeah, I got it.
Ben's right there.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess by somebody I pretty much mean you because the other guys are up the hill. Thank you.
I am moving back and forth trying to shoot people down there with you whenever I don't
see.
I've been noticing and appreciating, don't you worry about that.
Yeah, I'm getting fucked up right now. Oh sorry, it's blue way hostage.
That happens. We still got two. We're doing okay.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, here, Ben, I'm gonna throw a health kit down. Oh, that's my last one.
Oh, sorry, I'm consuming resources this round.
So that's what they're there for.
Good job, buddy. Grabbing that purple snake.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Hi, guys.
Oh my god.
We're all going to the vault?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting tased.
Can't see from where.
Me either.
Oh, I'm down, I'm down, I'm down.
Oh, sorry guys. I'm out of position.
Got him. I'm bringing him back up.
Thank you. Good man. Good man.
Watch us here. Let's fucking move.
Do we have to go somewhere special?
Nope, I just hopped down in. Look at how shiny it is. Oh my god, take all the money.
Your ass.
Bet you there's something.
The big ass things. Big ass things we have to. I keep running right in front of someone. The big ass ones we have to put in the bags, right?
Yes.
So we'll have to come back for.
Yeah, I'm betting there are going to be multiple trips involved. Okay. Drill's going down here. Oh, salt right. Would be a good call on this one.
Did you call me Teabag? What'd you call me?
I think I just called you Dickhead.
Right. You guys have... Alright, so... Where's our exit with these bags?
That's what I'm back working up. On. Oh, there's an elevator or something here. Oh, yes. There's a security room. What's going on here?
Sean, are we just holding down this hole?
Interesting.
I'm gonna try to get one of these guys. Like, let them run down this hallway a little bit. And
yeah, that's a good idea.
Hit them a little.
I still have plenty of ammo. I should be guarding the door. Oh, there you go. Good call.
Does he follow us, or is he just out?
No, he just stays there, yeah.
Well, that's a shitty place, because it...
Little good cop, bad cop down here.
That just keeps hitting the other one compliant.
Exactly.
Now, if you guys want to... I love this fucking subgun. I'm going to get on and check on the drills, I guess.
Yeah, someone's going to be on drill duty.
Oh, the doors are open. Oh, what about these lasers in here?
No, yeah, that's... I assume we're going to get an objective later to deal with those. That's probably our exit. First, we're just drilling through that one door.
Alright, well, you want to come down here and observe shit? Like, I mean, well, Sean, you see that right there? There's to the right here, and then there's to the left in here. That's our objective right there behind those lasers. I mean, I could walk up and touch it, but...
Wait, oh, is that door open?
Both of there, everything's open.
Oh, okay. Then, yeah, let's... Oh, these lasers, I see. Okay. That's different.
What do we do with those ones?
Go past them.
Right. Want us to come down in there?
Where's back to the car? Yeah, see, it's out this way.
We're going down.
Or did we just go through the lasers? I don't know. Did they hurt?
Not it. Alright, I'll be it.
What are you armor guys? Oh, good work.
Oh.
Oh, I know where this is. You probably could have gone in that way.
No, because I hit I hit a button to open the vault down here. It probably would have dead-ended.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the other side of the security room, yeah. So now we can take as much loot as we damn well please. Are you picking? Alright.
Yep.
Are you grinning?
Just a bit. Just a bit.
What?
It is the Golden Grin Casino. Yeah, see, you guys are spoiled with the fancy overkill van. You don't get the old blue one. So now we can end the mission whenever we want.
But we gotta get another loot.
Exactly.
Except for there's a fucking huge... grenade out. Grenade out, grenade out. Oh, he's pissed at me. Yeah. Yeah, handle. Oops, I took damage from jumping over that one thing. There's still money upstairs, if you recall.
Yep, yep.
Oh,
get it all.
Oh, shit.
We want it all.
Okay, oh. Up there.
Oh shit. Oh, did you get all the loot from down here? Fuck.
No, there's still plenty that's unbagged.
Oh, I see it. I see it. It's in these.
Yeah, those stacks of cash.
Heard that.
Anybody have health?
I am exactly. Out of first aid, yeah. Next time we're between rounds, I'm gonna make a bolt for the, these two.
Don't jump over this last, thing. Actually, use the whole steps to get the whole way down.
Especially me.
Anybody get this shit in here? Oh, you did.
Yeah, if we go between rounds, I'm gonna bolt out to the limo. And if anybody gets down to the last one or two people and you think we're fucked, like, just get to the van and end the fucking mission. Cannot emphasize that enough. We're going to make out like fiends at this point. Just get to the van and end it.
Go money upstairs where we first dropped in. Help up here. Help up here.
Oh, this van escape was definitely worth it, because otherwise I promise you we'd be going the whole way out to the front of the casino every time.
Oh, damn.
I need help to get upstairs.
Getting infirm in your old age, huh?
Next time I come out there, I gotta get ammo. Bagging this.
This might be it. Yeah, I think this is it. We're good.
All good?
We are good. Peak.
All clear.
Not running upstairs unless you guys are nearby. Really low on ammo. Going. Check it in. Got it.
Do this, gentlemen.
Into the square?
Good goddamned work. Well. I am so proud of you sons of bitches.
Dude, feels
Hooray.
Good.
By your adaptability,
I will be in touch. Oh, imagine if Ocean's 11 went off like that.